Hi, this is day three of the Schindler Challenge. And I wanted to talk a little bit about what this piece communicates to me, what I'm feeling and what I'm thinking as I'm playing it. In the beginning of the piece, people are being ushered from their homes, from their jobs, sent off to live somewhere else, not given the true reason for why they're being moved, experiencing all of this animus from other people with whom they previously had relationships that were fine. And they're compliant, they go, they resettle. And then at the beginning of the second page, I think of them sort of settling in a little bit, trying to carry on with their traditions as much as they can, to keep the religion alive as well as themselves. And they're still in disbelief regarding what the future holds for them, and for many of them, it holds no future. And then more towards the end of this piece comes the end of the Holocaust, the beginning of the liberation, and yet this desire, this being compelled to never forget, to keep telling their stories, to pass them down for generations so that it won't ever happen again. And not just for the Jews, but for the millions of others who were also annihilated. Anyway, this is what kind of courses through my entire body when I play this piece. So, excuse me, tonight focuses on measures 16 through 33. The entire second page, in fact, has been very daunting to me. And what has really prevented me from trying to tackle this arrangement, rather than the one that I'm used to playing, which is almost second nature to me now. It's shorter, it's a bit easier. It can be played just as expressively and still contains the same nuances that I feel when I hear and play this version. So, anyway, here goes nothing. I'll play it through maybe once or twice, and then I'll put it to the accompaniment. Terrible. I'm gonna try it one more time before, excuse me, before playing with the accompaniment. Wish the accompaniment was a tiny bit slower, but it's not. It is what it is. To the high E on time. It felt pretty good. And I think I'm going to leave it there. Until next time, thanks for listening. Good night.